Meet Joe Barton. He apologized to BP after they were forced to set aside $20 billion for the Gulf.
So I apologize.
Meet John Boehner. He's against reforming Wall Street, comparing the financial crisis to an ant.
This is killing an ant with a nuclear weapon.
An ant? 8 million jobs lost, and Boehner still sides with Wall Street. Burton and Boehner, fighting for Wall Street and big oil. That's how Republicans would govern. The Democratic National Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.